Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan Kareem to everyone. In this video, actually, I want to request and send a message to a brother who has a YouTube channel, Mr. Watwa, if I don't mispronounce his channel name. He's a Catholic brother, and recently he has started reacting to Islamic contents, Quranic citations, lectures and reminders and some powerful stuff. And I was wondering, I'm sure many of the viewers who watch his contents and reaction, you guys are wondering as well, if those videos and recitation has affected him in any shape or form. And if you can see it, he's not fearing that effect at the end of the video. So actually I tried to contact him through Facebook and Instagram, but I couldn't reach him. And now I decided to record a video and request him if he can share the effect of those videos on his heart, on his self personally. And I also have a message for you, brother. I don't know your real name. I am sure you have watched many videos and you have reacted to them. We can see them online. And I'm also sure that you have discovered so far the beauty of Islam and the truthness of Islam. And you also have discovered that there's no deity worthy of worship except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And you know there's a last day, the day of judgment, and we will be resurrected. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Mulk, verse number 2, الَّذِي خَلَقَ الْمَوْتَ وَالْحَيَاةَ لِيَبْلُوَكُمْ أَيُّكُمْ أَحْسَنُ عَمَلًا. That we have created life and death to test which of you are in good deeds. So you have also know that this life is a test for the hereafter. So since you know all of them, then what is stopping you from accepting Islam? Because when we have the gift which Allah has given you, the guidance, mashallah, people love you, and it's in a different way you'll receive the guidance. And now I want you to reflect over this message of mine. Since you know that this is the truth, then what's stopping you from accepting it? Or maybe if there is some question in your mind, you need some help and you don't know how to accept Islam and so on and so forth, I'm here. Inshallah, I will put my email in the description. If you need any sort of help, inshallah, reach to me. I will be there for you. If you have any questions, we will try to answer it. But do not delay it. And I'm sure you're doing this out of sincerity. You're a sincere person. Because this is a beautiful month of Ramadan. The beautiful month of Ramadan. And you receive the guidance. You accept it. Because you will be judged on the day of judgment based on the opportunity you had. And I believe you have the opportunity and you know what's Islam is haq, then you should definitely accept it. I don't want to repeat myself. There are 3 points that we want you to do it. And we want you to get back to us on that. Number one, the effect of those videos and citations and reminders on your heart, on yourself personally. We want to know that. Number two, if you know that Islam is haq, then what's stopping you from accepting it? Number three, if you have some questions, either ask any Muslims or you can reach to me, inshallah, we will help you. And all the viewers, please try to spread this video so it can reach to him. And please do reply to all of us and let us know on your response to these questions. Jazakallah khairan, Allah bless you and guide you. I will see you next video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.